woo.
From a lot of situations, man, that we ain't never really like talk about it or put it out there. Yeah. We done had meetings, niggas done flew us out. LA, Atlanta, all these different places. We walked away from a lot of shit, dog. So for them to call and make it make sense, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
That's big,
you know.
And
what
they home team too, so
they understand what I'm trying to do, you know, because they done did it.
Yeah, so it's so, definitely, I know it's like love.
You know, you go other places, they don't really understand that vibe. They try to force you into what's going on right now, you know what I'm saying? When you try to let them know, I'm trying to keep it dead county, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to keep our vibe, our culture.
For real.
They don't get it, you know what I'm saying? They don't see the vision, yeah. They gonna out-of-tune your ass to death, you know what I'm saying?
Nah, can't do that to Mike, man. Can't do that to Mike.
Yeah, we gonna stick to the script, you know what I'm saying?
Congratulations to you, Elliot. Listen, this is Mike Smith here, though. I know he gonna handle his business, man.
We gonna make it make sense, you know what I'm saying? We been rolling the dice on us for too long to just lay down now, you know what I'm saying?
But you've been getting a lot of love in this, like, from my perspective, a lot of love in the city. Because y'all did a lot of... like songs with some of the hottest niggas already in the city.
So I ain't never really get that, like what everybody be saying, like, oh man, the crib don't show a nigga love.
You get
man.
That love.
I get support, man.
You got Sam Sneak in the video doing his thing, man. Come on.
I stay pulled up in the hood and jumped out like he owned the place. he found a weed man and everything. Damn. You know what I'm saying? That boy went to cutting up. I said, yo. Sneak a real one, man.
Yeah, he definitely know how to have
and them boys ain't charged me nothing. Bird and Sneak ain't tried to charge me nothing. They came through for the video. They pulled up. They was on time.
Damn.
You know what I'm saying? And it was a movie, man. That's I appreciate love. That. Yeah.
That's professional love, too.
You know what I'm saying? Not only like Bird ain't charged me for the verse or the video. He the one putting on World Star, you know what I'm saying?
Damn, that's what's up.
So that's the type of like support I be getting, man, you know what I'm saying? Just by nigga just standing down and working and shit, you know what I'm saying?
The city, I'm a fan too, because I've always felt like, for some reason, Mike Smith seems to get the love that everybody seen and don't be getting.
Yeah, I ain't never understood that, man. Even down south, everywhere I go, man, they fuck with me, man. You know what I'm saying?
But when you listen to Mike Smith, though, you gotta respect him, though. Like, when you listen to the music, the type of music that he makes, one, you're gonna be relate to it, and two, you gotta respect it, because if you've been through it, you're gonna be able to relate to it. So, yeah, man. Real niggas feeling that shit, and a lot of real artists fucking with him.
Even from the moment that I got on the Mike Smith was the fuck you mean. Like, man, this even called. Like, Mike Smith, we got to talk to you. Like, listen.
Yeah.
For the first moment, fuck
my
you
partner,
mean.
Rose,
man. Yeah, man. You know, she tuned in somewhere.
Yeah, man. She ain't never here, man. I come through, man. I think that shit is personal, man. She dies in the fat boy, man.
Oh,
God.
Yeah, man. But listen, we definitely loving Mike Smith. We want to get into, we want to play the video for these people. If you ain't seen it, I don't know what rock you living under, but if you ain't seen the one with him, Sam Sneak, and why the fuck can't I remember his name right now?
Iceberg.
You just said it, Iceberg.
Iceberg, Sam Sneak, Drill,
you feel what I'm saying? They tore down South Down, you feel what I'm saying?
We made a movie out there, man. Shout out to South Miami, Goon.
Nah, that's already enough.
That's real?
Yeah, that's it right there. So we definitely gonna get into that video right quick, show off Mike Smith on skills. He be tearing the hood up, you feel me? And we're gonna get back in, talk to Mike Smith and learn a little bit more about you, a little personal with him, tell him how many more cousins he got.
That's
DS Radio, let's go. I'll be back in the building with my man Mike Smith. And I was just telling him off, I was like, listen, I knew it was gonna be something when I walked past Monique's room and she was trying to chase that money. I was like, listen, she put me on the XX extension. She like, every time anybody has been like, even A Boogie with the hoodie, all these
they
niggas.
Who else? Lucci?
Lucci, everybody Lucci, that I heard her listen to, which I just checked my parental advisories, but anybody I heard her listening to, it's like a couple months later,
they
just big. You feel what I'm saying? I'm like, what she got to hear? She might be an exec, boy. She might be an exec in the future.
The kids know what's going on, man.
Yeah, they
you know
do, boy. They definitely doing. You definitely got the kids rocking right now,
man. Yeah, my bigger father and the kids and the ladies, you know what I'm saying?
Plus, they do the research, the men ain't got time to do, man.
Yeah, they got time, you know what I'm saying?
But listen, when I guarantee you pop it in, you're going to love it. Catch 22, Welcome to Miami is some of my favorite records on the new project.
Yeah.
Feel me? I'm loving both of them songs. But I was already a Mike Smith fan, so I feel kind of biased.
Yeah.
But it's okay. It's okay.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. You know what I'm saying?
Wasted last week, man. He been talking about this last week, man.
Yeah.
Now, I know it's a little different since you've been grinding solo and now having a big machine behind you.
Yeah, I know.
They got you on schedule. Mike Smith was on time. Yeah. All right? And not that he never was on time, but I'm just saying, he was here at 1:45 when the doorbell rang.
It was at 1:45.
On the dot! I was like, damn!
Tell us what that's like. Now that's just like, man, like you get to understand like how important time is. True. Like when you dealing with people, like you having meetings with people that got so much shit to do.
Yeah, they ain't got time to be with your CP, you feel what I'm saying?
I'm telling you, they tell you 7:30, you showing up at 7:40, then you see them getting in their car like, man,
pull it off. Yeah.
I got a plane to catch, I got it, you know what I'm saying? You dealing with shit that not gonna wait for you, you know what I'm saying? So, and then you got a schedule now, so not only you gotta be here at 7:30, but you got somewhere to be at 8, you got somewhere to be at this time, that time, so it like, you gotta respect people's time, you know what I'm saying? Sure. That world is value your own time, you know what I'm saying?
And time is money.
That's the only thing in life you can't get back, you know what I'm saying? It's time, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
So you gotta value your time, man. Be on time, be a man of your word, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely. Now,
Rosé Shine, yeah, she say, what's up, Mike Smith?
Rosé, I thought you cut me off, dog. Rosé, I done pulled up 2-3 times. Remember where Rosé at, man?
Hold on, you owe Rosé an interview, Mike Smith, now.
Yeah, exactly, you know what I'm saying?
All right, now. So we definitely gonna get that cracking.
Together for me, man.
All right.
We gotta call her people. You have your people call her people, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, okay.
She a big deal, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, that nigga, no Hollywood.
Yeah.
No Hollywood invites.
No Hollywood invites.
But now, Mike Smith, let us know what's your favorite track on the new project right here.
I think the intro like my favorite track.
Intro?
Yeah.
I mean, you rocking that. You definitely rocking that.
I'll
tell you what my favorite is.
But that shit's special to me, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm talking that life, like that pain, that, you know what I'm saying? That shit mean a lot to me. And just me, like the time I was recording that, dog, niggas just going through so much, you know what I'm saying?
That's true.
One of them times you just leave it all on the field, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man,
I started in the mud, nigga. That struggle made me out of man. Youngin' in my boss is cooking bologna in that frying pan. Survival mode every night. Sugar, water, eggs, and rice. No pain, no gain. My mama bumping that Betty Wright. I jumped off the porch speed, trying to get it in, nigga. I done seen everything but the fucking win, nigga. Could've had a scholarship. Supposed to been a star and shit. Bad decision had me homeless, living in my con shit. Niggas had money, ain't even offer a quarter. Nigga knew my situation, ain't offer a glass of water. Nigga knew that I was homeless, ain't offer to take a shower. Let me hit the couch, feel that sense of effort. Just an hour, what a loyalty at? Why they do me like that? Same niggas I would've gave the fucking shirt on my back. I swear to break a nigga hard. And know the ones you keep it real with won't stand by you when you be going through some real shit. Told me you don't need a nigga, damn sure don't need a bitch. Made my heart cold, turn that nigga to a beast of shit. All these niggas a piece of shit, and all these hoes can eat a dick. You feel me? Like that, like that real, like that pain. You know what I'm saying? Like,
hey, you almost blew my man out the room right quick,
yeah,
man.
That mean a lot to me, man. You know what I'm saying?
Listen,
boy, I felt that.
See, that's that real pain.
A glass of water,
boy. Listen, one nigga put an AC for an hour, like.
Yeah. See, I think that's why everybody mess with you like they mess with you. It's undeniable, though. I feel like you're just talking to them.
Yeah, don't try to be nothing I'm not. You know what I'm saying? Don't act like I ain't never been through nothing. I like give them the real, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely. I always felt that from Mike Smith. You back with his chest? Because I see you leave the room for a second. I had a flashback.
He started listening to that shit. He started flashbacking all the green ass niggas he done met in your life.
I'm ghetto. That's where we come from. That's the music that we come from. Even with somebody like a Trick Daddy. We talk about this all the time.
Yeah.
No matter, like, Trick Daddy give you that real dip. And all his music, all his CDs. First of all, we already said he pioneered www.thug.com. You know what I'm saying? He knew niggas was going to be in there thugging way before. It was even popping, you feel what I'm saying? He's a pioneer, you feel me? But now we got Mike Smith to really follow in those, like, not even to say those footsteps, but he's bringing you that same type of pain, that
you know what I'm saying, we experiencing,
you feel me?
Bringing that raw back.
Everybody love to tell you how much they shine and how much, you know what I'm saying, they spending in the club, but I ain't spending that much in the club. I love a nigga that's going to tell me about that pain, you feel me?
What was that so important to you when you went to these different meetings? and you heard them, what their plan was for you, why was that so important to make sure you kept that sound?
I just not like a fan of somebody that, like, I know what I've been through, you know what I'm saying? I know what it took for me to get here, and I know I came this far with nothing. So for me to sit down with you and you act like I'm stupid, like what I'm doing,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Like everything I'm doing is just wrong, you know what I'm saying? That shit, it got me in this damn meeting, so I'm doing something right, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
So like I feel like people, like, sometimes they forget what made them fuck with you, you know what I'm saying? Like don't you fuck with me for this reason, then you want to get me on your team and change everything I'm doing.
Yeah.
I know what I'm doing, Ricky, you know what I'm saying? So
you got to be original, too. Like, you can't do what somebody else is doing.
It's important, man, for me to, like, when people see me, when they hear me, like, this is Dade County, South Florida, you know what I'm saying? This how we look, how we talk, how we dress, how we act. This the beats we like. It's the vibe we own. It's the culture. You know what I'm saying?
It's the one we want on our videos. Listen.
Sure, you get that shit on the head right there with even the beats we like.
That sound, it's a different vibe. You know what I'm saying?
Like, we haven't had a sound since the Juke sound. So it's important to create a sound. And I'll fuck with the sound that y'all creating
back,
right
man,
now.
That Juke sound, that heavy bass, them snaps, the band. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to bring the band back. You know what I'm saying? The booty shaking shit. Oh, I do it all. Like, everything Dade County, we finna take it back to 1999. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, for real.
They even have to mix in them prices like 1999. That'd be so nice. I don't care what was a quarter juice, nigga. Listen, everything went up, bro. Everything.
Gas,
crazy. I used to be able to ride to the city and back to Miami Gardens on $3. You feel what I'm saying?
It's not no bullshit. Help us educate some of these people. When you was coming up in the South Florida, Miami area, what Miami artists, what artists from down this way was your influences?
Man, really, like, we came up, it wasn't like internet and shit. You know what I'm saying? So it's different, like, these kids, like, can be from Fort Lauderdale or Florida City or Liberty City or Little Haiti, but they favorite rappers from Texas or, you know what I'm saying? Somebody nobody never heard of, the SoundCloud rapper from goddamn, you know what I'm saying, South Carolina or wherever, New York somewhere. But when we came up, we only knew what we heard in our neighborhood, what we heard on the radio, what we heard our friends, you know what I'm saying? So we had no choice but to be raised by Uncle Luke and Poison Clan and Trick and Trina and a Lost Tribe, and you know what I'm saying?
True.
Even like, you know what I'm saying? I'm young, I'm 27, so like I'm talking middle school.
Damn, you young.
Yeah, middle school, high school, even we get Jackie O, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, bro.
Like,
remember that era that Jackie O
was big,
icons.
You know what I'm saying? Icons, and you know what I'm saying? Like that's what raised us, so that's what influenced, like, my way of thinking, my way of doing music, the beats that I like, the subject matter, the vibe, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I mean, shit, that definitely influenced me, too, because, you know, I told him my favorite album is Trick Daddy's first album, based on the true story, you feel me?
Man, I'm a Trick fanatic, you know what I'm
definitely
mean?
A Trick fanatic. Now, totally lost my train of thought. But it's all right. We got Mike Smith.
He reminiscing, boy, them good old days, you know what I'm saying?
What would you say the biggest difference is from being signed to being unsigned?
I think it's just a lot, like where you could just focus on the music, you know what I'm saying? And focus on, like, just the big picture versus trying to break your neck to do every little smaller detail, you know what I'm saying?
Machine to help you out with little small
details. It's a lot easier, like, as far as, you know what I'm saying? Like, you ain't got to do every little thing, but it's a lot more work, you know what I'm saying? Because instead of you got one interview a week, you got 10, you know what I'm saying? Instead of you know, in the studio once or twice a week, now you might be in that bitch every day, you know what I'm saying? And you might be in two different cities in one day, you know what I'm saying?
But that's a dream, though,
too.
Yeah,
that's what you asked for. You gotta
that's a dream.
You know what I'm saying?
I wish I could wake up and just go to another city, right?
Everybody wishing it till they got it. Not to say.
Yeah, when you get it, it's like, damn, this shit is work. This shit is work. No turn up, you know what I'm saying? When you see it on TV and, like, you dream about it, being signed, you're like, well, I can't wait. Well, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna the holes and da da da. But, boy, it's work, man.
How many people you run into that think you just smoking and drinking out there?
Man, everybody.
Nigga just living the life, huh?
Everybody, man, they think, boy, boy, you need to take me on the road, boy, I get some of them hoes, boy.
That's what you want to come for? Nah, man.
That shit is not no turn up, man. That shit is work, man. You know what I'm saying? Sacrifice time with your family, you know what I'm saying? Sacrifice like a lot, you know, to make the big picture come together, you know what I'm saying? And like a lot of people don't understand, like, you sign that shit, you know, like niggas get signed every day, you know what I'm saying?
Damn sure do.
Like now it's time to play ball, now, you know what I'm saying?
Playing a different league with different little players,
league, but dog. Like you can play ball all your life. Ball out in Pee Wee's, high school, go to college, D1, break all kind of records. And you get to the league, you a rookie.
Yeah,
don't mean nothing. You know what I'm saying?
Same
all over. And you got to prove yourself, you know what I'm saying? You got to earn your spot. So that's my way of thinking. Like, man, I'm a rookie all over again. Like, you know, even when we sit down in meetings and, all right, man, they pull up the map. Okay, where are your strong areas at? What? Man, listen. We finna grind like nobody gonna know who I'm is. We going from ground zero, you know what I'm saying?
And that mindset alone is why you already, why you working right now.
You know, that's why I ain't never get caught up in the hype, like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't never, like, change up and try to feel like I'm better than somebody or I'm too good to do this and that. Man, listen, man, I still got a lot of work to do, you know what I'm saying? Like,
shit, you damn sure do. Listen, you got the more hits to make. You feel what I'm
telling
you,
we finna.
Listen, Mike Smith, I need, not just Mike Smith, I need everybody that's doing their thing in South Florida right now to continue doing your thing.
Because
we got a way what we coming, need, man. We need, listen, I need Ball Greasy, I need Billy Blue, I need all y'all be stuck, everybody to step up to the plate, take advantage of whatever's going on in front of you and make it happen. You feel
me? Yeah, man, I always though felt that, like, that love and that support, and I was able to, like, get calls from these niggas who I looked up to coming up, you know what I'm saying? The Iceberg, like, I'm in high school, middle school, Iceberg, lit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
Ball Greasy, lit, you feel me? Even, like, minus the bullshit, Briscoe, lit, you know what I'm saying? Like, and all these is niggas who, like, call me and give me advice and, you know what I'm saying, talk to me, like, you know what I'm saying?
Since you do seem to have the golden touch, what advice can you give these artists that's saying, they not feeling no love? Like, what advice can you give them?
I just feel like, man, good dope gonna sell, man. You know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta get out here and, like, try to rush to the big, you know what I'm saying, DJs and go out, man. My attitude always been, man, get in the streets and let the streets force niggas to fuck with you, you know what I'm saying? But I was, like, fucking with Iceberg, going on the road, like, we doing shows, like, on the same tickets and running, crossing paths with them. We got each other number and shit. 2-3 years before I asked him for a verse, you know what I'm saying? Damn. So it's like, it ain't always about, like, trying to run into the Khaled or Ross or Fresco. And,
it's about,
hey, you know what I'm saying? DJ Meat, hey, play this. Like, man, you gotta start from,
Build relationships.
You know, from the ground and build that foundation. Yeah. You gotta grind till you no longer gotta introduce yourself, you know what I'm saying?
See, and that's smart in your own self, as you just said, because when you met him, you just didn't say, let me get a verse.
Yeah,
you
know what I'm saying? Nothing.
You built something with him first, and then
I let him see, you know what I'm saying? Like, so now, like, it's like, after a year, a couple of years, like, even like Deathlock, man, after a while, he, like, stepped into me, like, what, you don't fuck with me or something? Like, nigga, we need to work, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, that's always been my attitude, man. I'm going to work, you know what I'm saying? And everything else will take care of itself. Just grind, you know what I'm saying?
Mike, nobody writing books in, like, 5 more years.
Yeah, I already know. I'm trying to do it all, you dig?
That's a jewel to me. I never even thought to even tell another artist that. Like, when you meet these people, don't just ask them for the verse. Build a relationship with them, you feel what I'm saying? Show up to their shows, you know, support what they doing, and then
they don't know who you is, and you come to them by the verse, you look like a check to me. I'm going to wash your ass. Hey.
Thank you.
You know what I'm saying?
Thank you. You feel what I'm saying?
Like, you know, they feel. And now, people don't be peeping. You gotta let people see your value.
Right.
Yeah. And then they gotta match your value. Your value with value gonna be equal eventually.
That's
always a give and take, people.
You gotta work, man. You know what I'm saying? You ain't no way. You can't cheat the grind, man. Ain't no shortcut. Ain't no way around it. You gotta work, create your demand. And whoever meant to cross paths with you, they gonna cross paths, and you know what I'm saying?
That is true, because you get some artists that you will say, even as a fan, you'll be like, damn, why they never did nothing together yet? And then eventually they'll come together and do something, and it'd be epic, you feel me?
Yeah.
You always just can't, sometimes you can, but sometimes you just can't always work with the same artist, or what somebody think you supposed to work with. You feel
you gotta let it be organic and genuine, you know what I'm saying?
That's how the music be organic and genuine. You know what I'm saying? We know the records when we know A and R put y'all together. You know what I'm saying?
Sitting that shit over and man, all these people though, I got relationships, man, from Trick to Webby to Ball Greasy to whoever you can name, like I ain't never asked them for nothing, you know what I'm saying? I got my own weed, my own liquor, my own, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't make it about that, you know what I'm saying?
People respect that too, because when you come into a situation, you know, even if they got what they got, if you bring yours to the table, no matter what it is, they like, I like that, you feel what I'm saying? Shit, I like it, because I like when people come to the table with their own shit.
You know what I'm saying? And, like, that shit. You didn't get that all day, you know what I'm saying?
They get people hanging on to them all
day.
Hey, man,
check my CD, man. Hey, man, you need to get on this song, boy, I'm the hottest nigga. Da, 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 da. Man, nigga don't want to hear that shit, man. They ain't never heard of you, dog. You know what I'm saying?
The streets ain't talking about you. Yeah.
That's real. And you got to be able to take that real.
If the streets ain't talking about you, if I ain't heard somebody say, boy, you ain't heard about such and such,
You know what I'm saying?
Then when you walk up to them, they be like, oh, you such and such. Oh, all right, I'm fucking with that.
Yeah, they gonna let you know.
You see how it happened there?
Now, how has the family reunions been since the announcement?
The tree got a lot bigger, you know what I'm saying?
Remember me. People sending their clothes.
What's up, cousin?
You remember me?
Yeah, dog. I be like, you know, I'm so humble, but I be thinking some shit, you know what I'm saying?
Hey,
I'm like, boy, I be ready, you know what I'm saying? Like, boy, I was at the breakfast spot the other day, boy, I seen some females I went to high school with. And when I used to see them, they, you know what I'm saying? Now I see them. I see you doing good. bitch, I know.
So how that feel? Is it more like, but start over, is it like, yeah, okay, you see me now.
I be wanting like come outside and see what I'm putting up. You know what I'm saying? We put it up now, baby. We be turned in to 96 Lincoln now.
So you take revenge on them now? Like, is you out here trying to smash all those?
Matter of fact, Fresco gonna go outside, wait for him, and then pull up when they get into their car, like, roll the windows down.
Yes.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
I'm trying to skeet on every bitch forehead that would never let me do it before.
Wow. I look at them hoes like they dangerous.
Thank you.
You
see what happened to Cat Williams? Kevin Hart. You see what happened to Kevin Hart? He don't know. Listen, even the girl told him she don't know who had the videotape. Somebody knew who was taping.
Them hoes dangerous, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm like so focused, and like, man, I'm really like in my state where I got a lot to prove, got a lot of work to do, man. I don't want nothing but good energy around the nigga, man.
I mean,
you
a nigga that got the city supporting him, right?
I feel
like I was loving when Zoe Dollaz got signed. You feel what I'm saying? I wish he would just do a lot more. You feel what I'm saying? And I feel like you gonna do that a lot more for the city. You feel what I'm saying? I really, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm happy, you feel what I'm saying? Just the fact that.
It's gonna be a big look, man. Yeah. Like, for everybody, because.
I'm new at first!
Yeah, we finna, you know what I'm saying? We got a lot of shit in the works, dog. Yeah. This shit finna go crazy.
Man, you know Fresco definitely support you. My whole team is definitely supporting you.
Man, you know what I'm saying?
So just in case somebody under a rock somewhere, go ahead and introduce again the project.
Yeah.
Oh man, y'all make sure y'all, man, you know the kid on Spotify and shit now, man. iTunes and Apple Music, man. Anywhere you can find music, go in there, man. Type in Mike Smith, Chase This Money, the mixtape, man. We got 17 songs on there. And man, we just hustling, man. We grinding, building out of readiness, trying to get them strings up, running the numbers up, you know what I'm saying? That's another thing that like made me comfortable with the slip and slide situation is they not trying to change what I'm doing, you know what I'm saying? They whole vibe is, nigga, what you doing is working.
Yeah.
Keep doing what you doing, and let us do what we do. We gonna poke ass on this shit, you know what I'm saying?
That's
I got like full, like, I can do whatever I wanna do, you know what I'm saying? Like I can wake up in the morning like, man, look, I gotta play in New York. All right, we finna get the tickets, like, let's do it, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, they ain't got no restrictions, they ain't got no check in and getting out of practice, still features, whatever I want to do, drop music when I want to. Yeah. It's just a more communication thing, like, let them know what's going on, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, Man, that's definitely a good look. I'm so happy for Mike Smith.
Yeah, we feeling like.
I'm so happy to see a black man just getting his just due. How he's supposed to. Yeah, you know what I mean?
So do they have you meeting with like other artists on Slip and Slide right now, or?
Or like we like I like that relationship to be like organic, man, genuine. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? You know, Trick, like, of course he, you know what I'm saying, like quarterback in a lot of the plays and shit. Man, Tenel, we just did an interview together and shit. We met and vibed up. I got some shit I want her to get on. We just, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I got my eye on a Sebastian, nigga. You know, he's okay. Dope. You know what I'm saying? Okay. So I got some shit I want him to get on, but. You know, we gotta wait till we cross paths and meet and link up and, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Catch each other vibe and shit, you know what I'm saying? Right now, we just focus on this Chase This Money project and we just gonna keep grinding. We've been shooting a lot of videos and doing a lot of interviews, a lot of moving around, hustling, you know what I'm saying? Radio shit,
yeah.
Groundwork, you know what I'm saying? Back to square one, you feel me?
I know it feel good, though.
It feel good, dog.
Yeah,
we used to, you know how many times a nigga done had to stretch 500 CDs, you know what I mean? Shit, boy. Nah, nigga hitting that room, man. 30,000-40,000 CDs at a time, you know what I'm saying? Shit. With the posters, and I couldn't even get the answers before.
Now you're Gucci.
Got the inserts, posters, flyers, you know what I'm saying?
We all got major net, all major online download sites.
Yeah, man. Shit, that shit like feel good.
How Ripper feel, man? I know when you told Ripper, man, it's about to go down. I know he was like, oh, shit.
I mean, he ain't tell him like that, you know what I'm saying? I just came and dropped a little bag on him, you know
what I'm saying? Oh, that's
how that's the way to tell him, nigga.
That's the way to tell him. I called him downstairs, he come downstairs and shit. I told him on my side, he looking for the car, I see him, he looking for the Honda. You know, the Honda ain't coming out no more, you dig, though I said, so I had to throw him right here. He looking like, damn, what is you? Like, yo, get in. Well, get in, while I cut that check with him. Like, boy, you don't got signed with him. Like, what's going on, boy? Like, good chill, man, we working, man. So he happy though, man. He got a lot of ideas. He excited and shit. So you finna work, man. You know, keep the circle tight. You know what I'm saying?
He definitely all your shit.
Loyal and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Shouts out to Rip. I heard he got signed to Sam Sneak.
Yeah, Sam Sneak managing him and shit. You know?
Listen, that goes to all y'all producers out there. Listen, I know everybody want to be Dr. Dre. I know everybody want to be Timbaland. Listen, but you got to start somewhere. We understand it's a grind for y'all, like it's a grind for the artists. Find an artist you fucking with that's fucking with you and grind it out with. You feel what I'm saying?
Think about Dr. Dre and Timbaland.
They did that. You feel what I'm saying? So find somebody that you can rock because let's be realistic. We know everybody want to get a check, but every artist can't give you $1,000. Like some can't give you hundreds of dollars for a beat. You feel what I mean? If you can find somebody that you feel like got the talent that you feel gonna take you where you need to go, grind it out with him, man.
You know what I'm saying?
He may pull up in that car you never seen him in before and drop a bag off to you. We're gonna get into this Chase This Money since we're talking about this money, you feel me? Chase This Money by Mike Smith. Feel me? Let y'all know this that video that I walked by my niece's crib, and she was playing Chase That Money.
We just reshot the video too, man. That gonna be on a big box world star.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? TRL, all that shit. You know what I'm saying? Within the next couple of weeks.
All right, we got the original right now.
It's the original. We just hit 1M on that too.
Okay. Yeah. Congratulations.
Yeah, man. That's
Let's chase this money. Yes, SNS Radio. Let's go.